job. Whose job is it on a football team to recover a fumbled football? Why is that? There you go. Say that again, Gordon.
It benefits the team.
Not only does it benefit the team, but the team has a clear understanding of what the result is they're going after, which is to win the game. Everybody on the team, no matter what your role is, our object as a team, the result we're going after, is to win. It's broader than what I do myself. So if number one in that picture up there is a wide receiver, Martin, what would his job description be?
Catch the ball.
That's my job. What happens if number one, if there's a fumbled ball up there, and he would say, man, I wish we would have had our fumble recovery guy in here, but he's not. He wasn't in on this play. There is no fumble recovery guy in football. It's everybody's job, and they see it that way because they're clear on the result. We're here to win the game. There have been in the NFL players that have said to their teammates, I kind of take the play off if my number's not called in the play. What impact does that have on a team? Tears them apart. Same thing happens in organizations. Hey, my job is just what's on this little job description, what they hired me for. My job's not safety. It's not quality. It's not patient satisfaction. That's somebody else's job. No, that's not the mindset we want. It's everybody's job. And if you don't like sports analogies, imagine in an orchestra if every musician started at a different time, was playing a different song, and ended at a different time. What would that experience be like? Yeah, you talk about synchronized. Everybody's on the same page. We know what we're here to accomplish. Now, this diagram.